his. Left his man to do so. This is Cole. Di Canio. Miss kick must be, surely, yes! Lomas, I think, the last touch. Although Suker seems to be claiming it too. And West Ham have saved themselves. Extraordinary conclusion. Canio's cross, miss kick. I think actually that Suker is right to claim it, the ball across the line before Lomas made absolutely sure. Swivel turn by Di Canio, mistake by Silvestri, header by Suker, and punched on the inside of the post and in. But Lomas making absolutely certain.
Di Canio again, more height on that one. Macho punches it away, but it's gone in, and it's Davor Suker who somehow found a way through with that effort.
Di Canio,
good header, and it's in there. Suker, goal poaching on the line.
The downward header by Canute. Suker in the perfect place to volley home.